This video is made in partnership with New Chapter Vitamins. Hey guys, welcome back to TWN TV. Today at the TWN Academy, we're talking about digestion. I'm Lisa Hayim, a registered dietitian. Specifically today, I'm gonna show you an all-in-one supplement to make sure that your gut is healthy. Stay tuned, because we're going to be covering what a probiotic is, what a prebiotic is, and the coolest part about this specific supplement, which is a postbiotic. If you've never heard of the gut, this is a really hot word right now, but all you need to know is that we have been underestimating our guts for a long, long time. Doctors, nutritionists, everybody in the health professional field, we're finally woke. We're woke to the fact that gut health is everything. We now know it's the place where digestion happens. We know that it plays a role in immunity. And we know that it's even the place where serotonin, an important neurotransmitter that helps us feel happy up in our brains, is made there in the gut. But in order for all those functions to happen, we need to make sure that our gut is healthy, and we need to make sure that we're constantly keeping it healthy. So what does it take to keep a gut healthy is the question, right? Probiotics are really popular because they provide the gut with good bacteria, and we need that good bacteria in order for the gut to be healthy and do all those amazing important functions that we just covered. Most probiotic supplements we see advertised, or that I see advertised, focus on doing just that, delivering good bacteria. But what they don't do is include something called, and hear me out, it's a little weird, they don't include a yeast supportive flora. And I know you hear yeast and you wanna run the other way, or you think that's really gross and bad, and trust me, I get it. But the truth is, the gut actually needs a little bit of yeast. It just doesn't need too much yeast. We need a balanced amount of that good yeast actually for the gut to be healthy. When a supplement includes a bacteria strain specifically called Saccharomyces boulardii, write that down, it delivers the yeast our gut needs. And the cool thing about this strain specifically is that it kind of works as a probiotic also. So it works as a probiotic, the bacteria and the yeast. Most supplements will just throw in more and more strains of probiotic bacteria that you've never heard of and advertise that there's billions of live strains in here. But the truth is, more is not always better. It's about choosing the right strains and the right amounts when choosing the supplement that you're going to be taking. So New Chapter just released their new probiotic All Flora, and this is a supplement that I can fully stand behind, and I want to explain to you why, but it takes a little bit of nutrition nerdiness to understand, so just bear with me so that while I explain why this is different. So we already know that it has important bacteria strains that function as a yeast and a bacteria. That's that big Saccharomyces boulardii word I threw in before. So the probiotic All Flora from New Chapter is actually really different because it's not just a probiotic. It actually is a triple combo. You've got the probiotics for that good bacteria and that yeast that we've spoken about. We've got prebiotics, which work as food for the probiotics, because those probiotics are actually useless if they don't have anything to feed on. And then the icing on the cake of this supplement, that no other supplements that I know of at least are offering, is that it includes postbiotics. This wasn't a word I have even heard about until recently, so let me break it down for you, simplify it so that you understand why you kind of want these postbiotics in your supplement. So what are postbiotics? Once probiotics feed on the prebiotics in the body, there are these byproducts that are created. And those byproducts are what make the probiotics so effective. They're actually the reason we take the probiotics. They are these metabolic byproducts that are created that make us healthy. And there's hundreds of different types of postbiotics because there's so many different amazing things that happen when the good bacteria do their job. There's a lot of nutrition stuff, we can go on, but I'm just here to make this really simple and usable for you guys. This supplement specifically delivers the probiotics with the prebiotics, which will in turn naturally help create those postbiotics in your body. But the huge difference here is that New Chapter is also adding in their own postbiotics into the All Flora supplement, which basically works to prime the body, to enhance the postbiotic effects that we want. So you're going to be getting some, and your body's naturally going to be making some at the same time. Within this formula specifically, each strain has been DNA tested to make sure that the strains provided are not just more and more, but instead the strains have a purpose, right? So they are the ones that we know that we need. Again, more is not better, and I want you guys to know that no matter what supplement you choose to go with. Probiotics are the good bacteria, easy enough, right? Prebiotics are the food for the good bacteria to eat that we need for them to thrive on, and postbiotics are the metabolic byproducts of the probiotics doing their job. So this is now my go-to probiotic supplement. It's the one that I take. It's the one that I recommend for my family and of course my clients. I'm gonna leave a link below for you to check it out. Check it out if you are looking for a new probiotic, if you have digestive issues, or you're just looking for some help with some regularity. Linked below. Thanks for hanging with me, guys, and I'll see you in the next video.